Natalia coming each second. She scored 9.90 in the overall round. There's the mount and an intriguing move here, Kathy.
A planche. Look at the control. Rolls over on the beam. Very easy.
Over Nadia Comaneci by 5/100ths of a point. Look at that.
And another one-handed handstand. Not only does she do that, but she leads with it. Under control. Aerial walkover to a double back. Excellent.